Hello, you are on InstaForex TV channel, and I'm Екатерина Стихина. It's a busy day for the traders of the American currency. Market participants await the report from the US Labor Department that will define traders' sentiment on the greenback. Today, the US dollar index stays flat at 97.24. However, the greenback shows the signs of growth after the release of the US statistics yesterday. Now, while traders await official numbers, it's a time to focus on the movement of the US dollar against its major counterparts. Strong American currency put a slight pressure on the British pound. As a result, it's gradually weakening and now is trading at 1.2865 against the greenback. Oddly enough, investors didn't take into account the UK construction PMI. The index shows a strong recovery of the construction sector. According to official data, the UK construction PMI rose to 56 in May, almost reaching a two-year high. Economists had expected a growth to 52.7. However, it's quite an important information for traders, so it did not revive interest to the British currency, especially if we take into account the UK general election. The US dollar also influenced the movement of the single European currency. The euro-US dollar pair is trading under pressure at 1.1220. Still, currency strategists note the strength of the euro amid the released Eurozone macroeconomic data, which confirms the gradual recovery of the EU economy. To sum up, most analysts agree that the US dollar will overpower its competitors and close the trading week in positive territory. However, only the second half of the trading session will show whether they are right or not. You are watching Financial Market News on InstaForex TV channel with me, Екатерина Стихина. Stay tuned with us and see you later.